素質があるのだろうか。
世紀の大発見、世界最古のピラミッドの麓で見つかった地下複合墓地。
I realized that we're pretty much coming into something that is related to mummies.
さまざまな出土品が導き出す巨大葬儀ビジネスの実態。
Oh my god.
発掘、忘却の財宝とミイラの謎。9月4日土曜夜9時スタート。ナショナルジオグラフィック。
I'm on the 81st floor in the South Tower. What I saw was a tiny little speck of a plane. It's getting larger and larger and larger.
Everything you got in the World Trade Center now.
Oh my God!
And it was 30 people in the northeast corner.
Gotta get everybody out!
Ran through 3 flights of stairs that were on fire. I had burns on 60% of my body. But I was alive.
Many people ask me, what was it like that day? There were signs of devastation everywhere.
Still around, guys, still around.
But there were also signs of hope.Those little moments of caring for another were the difference between life and death.
He said, Mom, I just want to tell you I love you.
Nobody's leaving you. I'm going to live.
9.11 アメリカを襲ったあの日の出来事。9月3日金曜夜8時スタート。ナショナルジオグラフィック。国際色が広がる中央アメリカ。華やかな羽が空に奇跡を描き、艶やかな輝きが熱帯雨林を飾り立てる。色彩あふれる生命たちの豪華絢爛絵巻。世界大自然機構中央アメリカ、木曜夜8時、ナショナルジオグラフィック。
王家の谷ではエジプト学者のドン・ライアン博士が謎の多い49番の墓を調査していた。